exactly what I don't want to be. Honestly, you're a walking, talking candy tragedy. Can't believe that I almost thought that we were meant to be. Can't believe that I almost thought you cared about me. I'm so glad that I woke up. I'm sick of living out of your home. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I should say that you're kind of a dictator in a way. You're to blame. You're a constant source of misery and pain. What a shame that you're so stuck up. I know you won't change. Out of frame. No, I don't believe you cared about me. 'Cause you left me drowning. I'm so glad that I woke up. I'm sick of living under your thumb. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. You think that you're so clever, why you scared of looking so dumb? I don't really think you fit to rule your candy kingdom. We were getting closer, you should know that I am so done. I don't really care about you. No, I don't really care about, I don't really care about you. You, you're self-obsessed and all the rest, and PB, I'm so over it. I'm sick of living under your thumb. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom.
Haven't got the guts to call him up. Walk around as if you never cared in the first place. But if you never call, you'll end up stuck without another chance to tell him off right to his face. And even though you barely know each other, it still hurts watching him fade away. Watching him fade away. Watching him fade away. Watching him fade away. I know you never meant to put him down. If you did, he sure deserved it. The thought of him no longer being around, well, sure it would be sad, but not really different. And even though you barely know each other, it still hurts watching him fade away. Watching him fade away. Watching him fade away. Watching him fade. Thank you.
denies my heartbeat. I said, pouring the concrete. Look if I love me.
But you belong to the world. We're now living in a seminal age. The walls are being broken and we're ready for change. Ancient dreams in a modern land. I'm trying to get back as fast as I can. Back to a time before I had fun. Back to a time before I was born. You don't have to be like everybody else. You don't have to fit into the norm. You are not here to conform. Inside myself, recognize that I could be the eye of the storm. You don't have to fit into the norm. You are not here to conform. I am here to take a look inside myself. Recognize that I could be the eye of the storm. I am not my body, not my mind, not my brain, not my thoughts and feelings.
my mind do run around, with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told, when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned. For my phone and the laughter in the holes and the names that I've been called, I stack it in my mind and I'm waiting for the time when I show you what it's like to be worse fit in the mind. Tell you you're the greatest, but once you turn, they hate us. Oh, the misery, everybody wants to be my enemy.
La-da-da-da-da, I'm gonna bury you in the ground. La-da-da-da-da, I'm gonna bury you with my sound. I'm gonna drink the red from your pretty pink face. I'm gonna...
Marceline, that's too distasteful.
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me?
Sorry I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you? Is that why you always avoid me? That must be such an inconvenience to you. Well, I'm just your problem. I'm just your problem. It's like I'm not even...
I love you so. I love you. here in the garden. Let's play a game. I'll show you how it's done. Here in the garden, stand very still. This'll be so much fun. And then she smiled. That's what I'm after. The smile in her eyes, the sound of her laughter. Happy to listen, happy to play, happily watching her drift away. Happily waiting, all on my own, under the endless sky. Counting the seconds, standing alone, as thousands of years go by. Happily wondering, night after night, is this how it works? Am I doing it right? Happy to listen, happy to stay, happily watching her drift away. It keeps on turning pages for people who don't care, people who don't care about you. And still it takes you ages to see that no one's there. No one's there, see that no one's there. Everyone's gone on without you. Finally something, finally news about how the story ends. She doesn't exist now, survived by her son and all of her brand new friends. Isn't that lovely? Isn't that cool? And isn't that cruel? And aren't I a fool to have happily listen, happy to stay, happily watching her drift, drift,
once, never gone, to let go of that wire. He says that he will, but he's just a liar.
We'll be right back. fucking hear anymore. I know you got problems and we've all got problems too. I'm sick of being your shoulders, you know I need shoulders too. You make me want to start rolling badass blunts till I start choking. Anything that's bad for me, you're killing me, you're killing me.
Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful, lovable angel. But he took the spotlight shining so bright, left me to fade away. But honey, now the turn is mine.
From above, looks like Henry's got a little day. Let's have some fun.
We've got lots to do, little errand boy. Come to the acclamate.
To be the perfect angel, some sin must be done.
You taught me what to do and what to say.